Welcome to the Narayana Life Classes. Today we are going to discuss the revision assignment of our food, 6th standard lesson. The topic is who gives us food. In this assignment there are 6 very short answer questions and 2 short answer questions. Each very short answer question carry 1 mark, that means 6 ones are 6 marks. And each short answer question carries 2 marks, 2 twos are 4 marks. So total 10 marks assignment. Now we are going to see what are the very short answer questions and their answers. The first question is, which birds give us meat? Hens and roosters give us meat. Which birds give us meat? Hens and roosters. Hens and roosters give us meat. Okay. Now, second question. From which seeds oil is prepared or oil is produced? You know, groundnut, sunflower, coconut, palm. Okay. See, so groundnut. From groundnut we can prepare oil. And also sunflower. Sunflower, coconut, palm, etc. can be prepared. Oil can be prepared. Which plant leaves are used as food? Which plant leaves are used as food? You know that spinach, palak, gongora, coriander, cabbage. So these leaves are used as food. Okay? Spinach, palak, gongora, cabbage, etc. Coriander also. Coriander leaves are used as food. Which vegetables contain rich vitamin A? Which vegetables? Drumstick, pumpkin, okay, carrot, leafy vegetables contain rich vitamin A. Okay? Yes. So now drumstick, pumpkin, carrot, and leafy vegetables contain rich vitamin A. Now fifth question is, write the names of animals which give us milk. Okay, you know, cow, buffalo, goats, camel, etc. Okay, cow gives us milk. Buffalo also gives us milk. Goats give us milk. Camel also give us milk. And some other animals also give us milk. Now, sixth question. Which animals give us food that helps for the health of the heart? Fish meat. Fish food is healthy for our heart. Okay? Fish gives us food that is helpful for health of the heart. Fish food is good for our heart. Okay, so these are the very short answer questions. Now we are going to discuss about short answer questions. First question in very short answer is, write the source of animal that give us following food. Source of animal. Pork. The pork meat we get from pig. Okay? Pig. Pig meat is called pork. Mutton. Mutton we get from goat or sheep. Okay? Sheep or goat. Right. Beef we get from buffalo. Buffalo meat is called beef. And chicken we get from hen and roosters. Hen or roosters. Okay?
So these are the source of animals. Now eighth question. Fill the following table with the names of the or name of the plant or animal. Here already food is given. That side you had right. Name of the plant or animal. Honey. You know that honey bees. From honey bees we get honey. Okay.
Yes.
Eggs. We get from mostly eggs. We get from hen. Okay. Actually birds. Different types of birds.
Right.
Sugar. It is a plant. Actually sugar cane. We get from sugar cane plant. Peanuts. Peanuts are groundnuts. From groundnut plant. Plant. Groundnut plant. Okay. So this is the key of today's assignment, my dear children. I think you all understood this properly. Thank you. God bless you all.